Jelte Schoonheim, born November 16, 1981, is a Dutch cricketer. A right-handed batsman, he made his debut for the Dutch cricket team in an Intercontinental Cup game in 2007, where he made scores of 15-2 and also bowled a wicketless spell. Although he did not appear for the team for another year, he returned for the Netherlands' second 2020 international, although he did not bat or bowl in the match.